Okay, again.
Just do it again with the head, give a little bit of a gesture coming down, a little circle for the chest. And this is the bean shape. This is the head, a little bit of a slight angle. Keeps it coming right there. You can use the stick figure at first for the arms, the hunches, just kind of bring that character down there. And the tail coming up. Builds that section up. So it's kind of a little bit of a profile, slight three-quarters view. I can find the nose, the center lines right there. Circle on either side for that nose, comes all the way back, and here's the cheeks with this come a little bit bigger, and then the circle for the eyes. So the eye's pretty big, and then within it, big pupil. So the ear is kind of tilted back, circular part for here. And once you have that, it makes it much easier to locate it. Come up to the front. Now the nose is just kind of that intersection of the two circles. Teeth, just kind of an extension of the frontal part of the face. Little underlip right there. Built it up pretty good. So now when you see the connection from the neck to the torso, kind of see it in there, and then also the torso down to the pelvis. Gets a little tricky. For practice, it'll be right there. So here's the arm. You can put a circle for the shape. They give you this overall soft shape here. There's the hand. Remember, make it a circle. Feel for it. Right there. Make your way down to the haunches of the foot. Kind of a flat foot. And then you have the body. So just remember the overlapping lines that wrap around here. They kind of build up. So when you see the hand, just remember it's kind of a human hand with the little fingers and stuff. Easily. When you come down here to the just here, you can see, keeping the same shape, just keeps the rounded part. You get the feathering or the fur, depending on which animal is going to fill itself out. And you may be able to see that piece in there. This wraps all the way around here. And goes all the way to the tail. thing that you put in after. It's going to be labeled right in there. So you'll be able to get it all placed out there nice and easy.